A Tennessee man is dead after a motorcycle accident in Hardin County. Kentucky State Police say 29-year-old Nicholas Carr was on a motorcycle Friday on Bardstown Road when he lost control and ran off the roadway, crashing into a concrete culvert. He died at the scene. Officers learned that 30 minutes prior to that accident, a driver actually called about a motorcycle driving recklessly. The crash is still under investigation.